process. They had a rather nasty little weapon I called the flechette that they used too. It was a steel dart. Usually they used it by flying over a horse-drawn formation and dropping them out of an aeroplane. Of course, it did wonders for horses. But they also tried those against aeroplanes. And later in the war, when the Germans resorted to using the Zeppelins and the bombers, they actually armed some of the British aeroplanes with rockets, pumped them out with struts, and went after the Zeppelins with them.